I was once presented to an audience by a lawyer. Kept his hands in his pockets. And he introduced me this way. Mark Twain, a humorist who's really funny. A very rare creature indeed, he went on to say. I was struck speechless by this complimentary thunderbolt. I had scarcely in my lifetime listened to a compliment so beautifully phrased or so well deserved. And yet we had among us a much rarer creature than a humorist who's really funny. Folks, we had us a lawyer who kept his hands in his own pockets.